interesting to see the variety of pieces that the teachers and students choose. Today it seems